Fellas, one of the great things about coming out here to Los Angeles is working with some crew members that we just get to see once or twice a year. Now, these people are looking for an opportunity to make a name for themselves. One of our cameramen named Mark had the day off yesterday. After working a hard 3 hours here, he spent the other 23 hours probably napping and playing Xbox. But he also went down to Venice Pier and he saw something at a t-shirt shop and he grabbed it. And, you know, things from our show go viral, they catch on. Oh. Here you go, Dan. First one off, fresh off the show.
No way!
Wow!
That is awesomeness right there.
I'd like to cut the sleeves off and have Todd wear it.
Ooh, maybe when I was 8, I could fit into that.
You can't fit into that?
That looks like medium, maybe an L.
That's not a medium, Todd. That's an L.
That's an L. Oh my goodness. That looks like
you definitely have to cut the sleeves off.
That looks like a large L.
Yeah, you're not going to make it into this. But it may look better.
It'll be one of those half shirts that they don't let the NFL players wear in the
little
camp.
Zeke Elliott belly. Yeah.
So far, I'm not hearing anything that's a no. A little half shirt.
A little snug.
Dan, you're the boss.
I'd like to see it cut off sleeves and give it a little spin. You want to pick it up for a trial run?
Was this all planned? Like this was like intentionally? I was going to have to squeeze into an L because they do make shirts in XL, even in Los Angeles. And
that's the last one left. They're flying off the shelves.
That's a big L, Todd. That's a huge L.
Yeah, that's a big L. I don't think you can fit it, but it's still a big L.
It's going to look something like that, and that's not attractive at all.
For the women, if you do your cut the sleeves like
it's
going to
be
really
it's
give it
nipples and that
and.
Yeah, what if you cut little slits out over here? So it was more of like a poncho.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV. Stream for free on BR Live or download the Dan Patrick Show app.